And then give me a big smile. Tell your mom that I'm gonna tickle her. Tell her I need the big smile just for a minute.
I'm nervous.
The big smile, come on.
I don't have no more.
Excellent. That's good, actually. Give me a nice smile. Excellent. Bien, bien, muy bien. Alright. Now, tell your mom to put her shoulders. I know. Well, we're just warming up the place. Sorry about that. Excellent. Beautiful. And a big smile. Give me a big smile. Excellent. Excellent. Okay, now turn this way. Wow, you got strong hair. Did it hurt?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
I'm understand my customers now.
That's right. When they complain and you say, oh, yeah, you're tough, come on.
Oh, you lied.
Yeah, it doesn't hurt.
Thank you.
Wow, you got strong hair.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
It hurt?
Yeah. I'm understand my customers now.
That's right. And they complain and you say, oh, yeah. You're tough, come on.
Oh, you lie.
Yeah.
My machine is really good.
It doesn't hurt. A little bit in shock here.
¿Cómo te sientes?
Mejor no me pregunto.
¿Estás nerviosa?
I don't know how your customers feel.
I know now.
Are you okay?
Oh, my.
No blood, no foul.
No, thank
you. I'll be great. In fact, let's turn it down. Now that we got the heavy hair off. See, now you know how your customers feel.
Yeah, I know. I know now. I have to shake it a little bit more.
Sandra.
Yes?
Come here, I'm going to put you to work.
Can you just stay in my shape?
Me suena tan mi cabeza, mi bola. No está muy llorado, muy con bolas.
I said my body is not too ugly.
No, it's beautiful. You look great.
Eso no va a dejar mi matada que yo te voy a dar.
She said she's gonna kill me afterwards.
Me estoy muy orejona.
So in other words, this wasn't your mom's idea? Whose idea was this?
A little bit of mine.
It was yours? And so gentle. You know who's really gentle is Jose. He is so gentle. What a nice boy. What a really nice boy. I love Jose.
Isn't my example?
He is wonderful.
He's got nice hair, right?
Yep.
No.
It's good?
No. I put more hat in my costume.
Okay. This is going to be cold for a second.
Si me enfermo va a ver.
She says she doesn't want to get sick.
Kill you?
Yes.
See, this was her idea, I think.
Her idea?
Wasn't this your idea?
No.
No? Whose idea was it?
Not mine. What the hell?
Si me enfermo va a ver,
She says she doesn't want to get sick.
Ay, ay, ay.
There's a mohawk.
No, me hizo como un pastel. Oh my God. Te vas a salvar de él, la mendiga.
What? What's...
She's gonna kill me.
She's gonna kill you?
Yes.
Hey, this was her idea. I think.
Her idea?
Wasn't this your idea?
No.
No? Whose idea was it?
Not mine. What the hell?
Ooh, my goodness.
You're standing in front of the camera.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Facebook?
No, thank you. No, Sandy, no me estés tomando foto así. Sandy.
I have a Facebook.
Yeah.
And I sent some pictures of me ball.
Yeah.
And a lot of people told me, oh my God, how did you do that? One girl told me, are you depressed? Are you okay? I was like, no, I'm happier than ever. I'm proud that I did it. I feel good. I don't feel down or cold.
Well, you have one mass of thick hair. Some of the thickest hair I ever saw in my life.
De caballo?
No. She says, horse's hair?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. It's not my fault, eh?
Ask your mom how they say, how do you say shaved head in Spanish?
Pelona.
Pelona?
Pelona. Mi pelona, oh my goodness. Everybody, they think about me. It's okay, right?
She thinks people at work are gonna laugh at her.
No, actually. actually, I think what you're going to have is people are going to say that you look great, but that they would never have the guts to do it.
Oh, yeah. Es seguro eso.
Y soy capaz de irme así, quiero que sepas. Yo solamente me pongo mis aretes y ya.
Tu cuerpo se ve bien, no como el mío, está así.
No. We decided to save the ear, not shave the ear.
Milk.
Verónica, hola, soy Sandra. Te iba a decir que si me dejas llegar una hora tarde, no es seguro, a lo mejor llego a tiempo. Es que estoy hasta Grace Lake y no sé si voy a tomar el bus el tren de las 12.
Está nice.
Ok, no es
seguro. Turned out real good.
I
know, you're
solamente
still getting used to it. It's a big haircut.
Okay, I'm gonna try. Okay, I'll try. Okay, bye.
What kind of tasting did you use?
This is the Mach 3.
Mach 3.
It's an old design, but I still like it.
Yeah.
Now they make with 4, but I think that at some point it gets ridiculous. How many razor blades do you need?
Mm-hmm.
You know, we tell the kids, when we were growing up, they had one blade, and that was it. And then they came with 2. Oh, it was a big deal, 2 blades. Now it's 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. Here you go. You want to do some work?
No.
No? Okay. You've had enough fun. All right. I should get your mom to do mine.
I don't use that thing. I use you put on that.
Yeah. We're gonna sweep it up and.
It's I use the blade.
Straight razor?
Mm-hmm.
No shit. Well, we're gonna have to have you come back for that. We're gonna want to see that one.
Mm-hmm.
All right, hang on. I think we got one hair that escaped to America.
I feel nice.
That is me.
Shut
up. Look at that.
What did she say?
I told her that she looks good.
You do look good.
Yeah. Okay, levanten mi hombro.
Here, sit back for a second. Relax. We'll get you some coffee.
Uy, me pican los pelos. Sandy, please.
What? I think We should take some shots with the both of you. No, you don't want shots with your daughter?
No.
You don't like your daughter anymore?
No, I like my daughter, but not the pictures.
Okay, I got you. She's feeling a little, I don't know what. All right, tell you what, how much time do we have? Let's...
It is 10:58.
So we have an hour? What time is your train?
At 11:58.
11:15, so we have an hour plus. Awesome. Okay. I wish we had the straight razor. I would have you do mine with a straight razor. Do you do men with the straight razor?
Mm-hmm.
No shit.
I do.
Wow, that's impressive.
Por qué? Why?
Because straight razoring is sort of a lost art in America.
Es en algunos estados, dile que creo que está prohibida, pero no en Chicago.
She says that in some states.
Right, because of AIDS.
Mm-hmm, yeah, but this desechable, ¿cómo se dice?
Disposable.
Right, that's why I use a new razor every time.
Mm-hmm.
That way, there's no possibility.
Yeah, we do. We put a
disposable.
Thing. Yeah.
That's a good idea. All right, give me 1 second. I'm gonna get some extra tapes, and then we'll go. Maybe have your mom do that.
Oh,
then stop. You're probably going to get your butt kicked.
Right now, it's on 98% chance. I will.
All right, Isaac. Come here. I want you to keep an eye on these two cameras. I'm going to have Lupita do my shaving.
Oh, me?
Yeah. I wish we had the straight razor. That would be so awesome. Isaac, this camera is going to run out of tape in 10 minutes, and this one's going to be out in 10 as well. Sarah, go ahead. Wait, you need to stand right, sort of where you're standing, right there. Go right down the middle, and then go all the way. Thank you.
Damn, girl. CSS?
Well, not only that, you can't see either because you did Isaac's and he had big, huge, long hairs behind the ear. He comes over and he goes, can you get the rest of that? And Dad's hard of seeing.
To show Alex.
What?
My haircut. Actually, if you go back to where you...
Then I can't see what I'm doing.
Okay, then just go back to what you were doing a minute ago. You were doing real good.
So what was Isaac doing?
I want to get the tripod that he forgot in Cody's car.
I know. So, you told him to go get the tripod?
Yeah, but then I found another one that I called and told him to smell immediately. Then they're filthy with my hair. Go ahead. You need to stand right. Show them where you're standing. Right there. Go right down the middle and then go all the way. Do you ever fall?
Well, not only that, you can't see either because you did Isaac's and he had big, huge, long hairs behind the ear. He comes over and goes, can you get the rest of this? And Dad's part of seeing.
Alex.
What?
My hair cut. Actually, if you go back to where
then I can't see what I'm doing.
Okay, then just go back to what you were doing a minute ago. You're doing real good.
So what was Isaac doing?
Going to get the tripod that he forgot in Cody's car.
Okay, so you told him to go get the tripod?
Yeah, the guy found another one, so I called him for him to snap immediately. Necessary. Thank you, honey. How about you? You need a haircut? Short on funds? Use some extra money?
sorry. I never understood these clips anyway.
They're the old-fashioned
kind. Well, I don't get the point.
I don't either. It's just the way they used to do it. And
hey. No. There. Stay. Stay.
These?
Yep. They're not.
They are.
Well, then they're filthy with my hair. Go ahead. But you need to stand right, sort of where you're standing, right there. Go right down the middle, and then go all the way.
And he had big, huge, long hair behind the ear. He comes over and he goes, can you get the rest of that? And he dances by the team.
I want to get the tripod that he forgot in Cody's car.
And so you told him to go get the tripod?
Yeah, but then I found another one, so I called and told him it's not immediately.
Thank you.
electrical wire.
Uh-oh.
You know what I'm talking about. It's strong.
It's strong for everybody like Mexican hair.
Exactly. Did you do this one, Isaac?
No, because it's not ready yet.
Okay, well, how close is it?
It's 56.
Okay.
You don't have no more kids?
I have three kids.
Three kids.
This is the baby.
Oh.
Then we have a daughter who is 22. And another daughter who is 25.
Mm-hmm. Isaac.
Yeah, Isaac's the baby.
You know what is quarterly?
They're not in session. They start. When do you guys start, Isaac?
17.
So they give you time off to enjoy the beautiful weather.
Mm-hmm.
Isaac, do me a favor.
Uh-huh.
Check on that camera and make sure that it's charging. It is. It's cool. Boy, are you good. It's a real pleasure getting my hair cut by you. You're fantastic.
Thank you. I never use this thing.
Well, we have to have you come out with a straight razor. Next time you come, I want you to bring a straight razor.
Okay, I bring
I have some of the old-fashioned ones, but I don't think they're sharp enough. You know, the old kind that
Maybe the
barbers used to use.
Somebody come and I send them one for you.
Okay. You'll come.
Take a look
at that. Okay.
Now, Lupita, did you like it better when it was shaved smooth than when it was little?
Ya me gustó.
She liked it now.
Ya me gustó, no. De pronto.
I think you look fantastic.
De pronto me asusté un poquito. Yeah, I'm scared.
Well, yeah.
But no.
It's a scary haircut.
No, I feel.
Yeah. How do you say scary in Spanish?
Miedo.
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 No.
Miedo. 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 Miedo is scary.
Yeah.
And how do you say very scary?
Yeah.
Bien miedoso.
Muy miedoso?
Yeah,
you
can say that. Muy miedoso.
Awesome. Should we do Sandra next? You gonna do Sandra?
I use my blow dry and my.
We have one over here somewhere.
When I am in the beauty shop, I use the blow dry.
Right, right.
Como no tengo. Okay.
What do you think, Sandra?
Sure.
¿Te la vas a hacer?
Everybody's gonna get shit.
Pero para que crezca más igual.
Ay, chistosa.
What'd she say?
She said, very funny. Because that's how we should grow.
Definitely.
Yeah?
Yeah. This way I get to work the cameras.
Uy, pero yo me estoy muriendo de frío.
Tell her I'm heating the place as hard as I can. Usually we don't start till 2, and by that time the place gets nice and warm. She's apologizing before she cuts your hair. Speak English, you're in America.
I was thinking that it grew a lot since a week ago. Except, yes.
It's 1 week.
Maybe because I'm taking multivitamins?
No, you just have good hair. I think it comes from the family. There's good hair in your family.
Maybe it was a little hard.
Okay. You think so? Well, haircuts are my specialty.
Creo que le puse mucha.
Oh, your mom is funny. You got a pink disposable.
Yeah. Got a pink one.
making you a hat out of shaving cream.
This new invention.
Her vengeance.
Lunch.
She's having way too much fun.
I prefer this than the straight razor. I'm scared of that thing.
Now you learned English? I think your mom speaks lots more English than she's letting on.
Yeah, she does.
See, my mom does the same thing. She plays the I don't speak no English. You know. But it's just an act. She speaks quite nicely, thank you. She understands everything that's going on.
Well, what language do they speak in Israel?
Hebrew.
Hebrew? No, Hebrew?
And it's no use whatsoever when learning Spanish.
Where's you from?
I'm from Israel.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I came to America when I was 3 years old. So I too grew up in an immigrant family. In fact, everyone in my family was from Israel, so we didn't really...
What part of... Is Israel like a town?
Down south near Gaza.
Oh, really?
We're the last stoplight before Gaza. Yeah, it's a very dangerous neighborhood.
Yes, it is. Porque se están peleando, Israel is fighting with who?
The Arabs.
Con los árabes, los israelitas.
They're on friendly terms with Mexico.
Desde los tiempos.
Israel and Mexico are very close.
Yes.
So Mexico is too dangerous. No. It's not good to go to vacation right here
anymore.
Just Cancun is okay.
Say again?
Cancun.
Cancun, okay. I love Cancun.
It's
yeah.
Okay. There is not too much bad people.
In other parts, like Iguala or Guerrero, Acapulco, there's a lot of bad people.
Well, you have to know where to go, and, you know, it's perfectly safe if you know where you are, and, you know, like, there's certain areas that you don't go to, like, there's, you know, the bad part of town where, you know, they have, like, the hookers and, you know, drugs and all of that stuff. If, as long as you stay away from there, you know, it's just fine. They make a whole big thing about the crime in Mexico. Well, we have crime in America, we have crime in Chicago.
Yeah. That's
true. It's not like we're without crime, you just be careful and you know where to go.
Yeah.
And where not to go.
If I was to go there, I wouldn't know where to go.
Right, you would have to go with a friend who knows, you know, the area, that way you know where it's okay to go and where it's not. I think it's like that everywhere in the world.
Yeah.
There's safe neighborhoods and there's dangerous neighborhoods. And you watch yourself more in a dangerous neighborhood than you do in a safe one.
No.
Well now.
your
she
mom
liked
is,
it now. Like,
now your mom's the comedian.
I'm doing like that every time.
You're a funny girl, huh?
Yeah.
Now, Lupita, if you have anybody that wants to shave their head and you want to do it in your shop, you can call me and I'll come down and we'll shoot it.
Dijo que si tienes a alguien que se quiere hacer el pelo así y quieres que lo haga en tu casa, que él lo llamas a él y él va para la casa.
Oh, sí. Oh, that's nice. Or my house?
If you want to do it in your house or your salon would be fine. You just call
just
me.
Just not my salon. But I don't think so. They let me, but at home, it's okay.
Yeah, you can just call me and I'll come down and do... You know, if you have a couple of girls that don't want to take the trip up
that's
here.
Nice. Everybody look me. I don't like them. Maybe they want.
Exactly. Because I'm going to bet $10 with Brian that you're going to bring me a model.
Evil. I prefer this than the straight razor. I'm scared of that thing.
Now you learned English?
I've been doing this book in English.
Yep.
I think your mom speaks lots more English than she's letting on.
Yeah, she does.
See, my mom does the same thing. She plays the I don't speak no English. You know. But it's just an act. She speaks quite nicely, thank you. She understands everything that's going on.
Well, what language do they speak in Israel?
Hebrew.
Hebrew.
Hebrew?
And
it's no use whatsoever when learning Spanish.
Where is you from?
I'm from Israel.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Ooh, I came to America when I was 3 years old.
Oh, that's nice. Is that right?
So I too grew up in an immigrant family. In fact, everyone in my family was from Israel, so we didn't really...
What part of... Is Israel like a town?
Down south near Gaza. We're the last stoplight before Gaza. Yeah, it's a very dangerous neighborhood.
Yes, it is. Sí, porque se están peleando, Israel is fighting with who,
the Arabs.
Con los árabes, los israelitas.
Sí, de toda la vida.
They're on friendly terms with Mexico.
Desde los tiempos.
Israel and Mexico are very close.
Yes. Mexico is still tranquilo. Now. It's not good about the vacation right here
anymore.
Just Cancun is okay.
Say again?
Cancun.
Cancun, okay. I love Cancun.
It's okay. There is not too much bad people.
In other parts like Iguala or Guerrero,
Like a puka, there's some other bad puka
in there. Well, you have to know where to go, and you know, it's perfectly safe if you know where you are, and you know, like there's certain areas that you don't go to, like there's, you know, the bad part of town where, you know, they have like the hookers and, you know, drugs and all of that stuff. If, as long as you stay away from there, you know, it's just fine. They make a whole big thing about the crime in Mexico. Well, we have crime in America, we have crime in Chicago.
Yeah,
it's not like we're without crime, you just be careful and you know where to go.
Yeah.
And where not to go.
If I was to go there, I wouldn't know where to go.
Right, you would have to go with a friend who knows, you know, the area, that way you know where it's okay to go and where it's not. I think it's like that everywhere in the world.
Yeah.
There's safe neighborhoods and there's dangerous neighborhoods. And you watch yourself more in a dangerous neighborhood than you do in a safe one.
Nope.
Well, now.
No me piqué.
Your
she liked it now.
Now your mom's the comedian.
I'm doing like that every time.
You're a funny girl, huh?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Now, Lupita, if you have anybody that wants to shave their head and you want to do it in your shop, you can call me and I'll come down and we'll shoot it.
¿Qué?
Dijo que si tienes a alguien que se quiere hacer el pelo así y quieres que lo haga en tu casa, que él lo llames a él y él va para la casa.
Oh, sí. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's nice. My house?
If you want to do it in your house or your salon, would be fine. You just call
it's
me.
It's not my salon. But I don't think so. They let me, but at home, it's okay.
Yeah, you can just call me and I'll come down and do, you know, if you have a couple of girls that don't want to take the trip up
that's
here.
Nice. Everybody look me. I don't like them. Maybe they want.
Exactly. Because I'm going to bet $10 with Brian that you're going to bring me a model. So far I'm up $20.
My watch?
Exactly. I'm up $20 so far.
Give me this.
Glass.
Alright, Sandra. Show your mom where we shoot the after footage. Sandra knows the whole business.
For this than the straight razor. I'm scared of that thing.
Now you learned English? I think your mom speaks lots more English than she's letting on.
Yeah, she does.
See, my mom does the same thing. She plays the I don't speak no English. You know. But it's just an act. She speaks quite nicely, thank you. She understands everything that's going on.
What language do they speak in Israel?
Hebrew. And it's no use whatsoever when learning Spanish.
Where's you from?
I'm from Israel.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I came to America when I was 3 years old.
Oh, that's nice. Is that right?
So I too grew up in an immigrant family. In fact, everyone in my family was from Israel, so we didn't really...
What part of... Is Israel like a town?
Down south, near Gaza. We're the last stoplight before Gaza. Yeah, it's a very dangerous neighborhood.
Yes, it is. Sí, porque se están peleando... Israel is fighting with who?
The Arabs. They're on friendly terms with Mexico. Israel and Mexico are very close.
It's not good to go to vacation right here. Just Cancun is okay.
Say again?
Cancun.
Cancun, okay. I love Cancun.
It's
yeah.
Okay. There is not too much bad people.
In other parts, like Iguala, Acapulco, there's a lot of bad people.
Well, you have to know where to go, and, you know, it's perfectly safe if you know where you are, and, you know, like, there's certain areas that you don't go to, like, there's, you know, the bad part of town where, you know, they have, like, the hookers and, you know, drugs and all of that stuff. If, as long as you stay away from there, you know, it's just fine. They make a whole big thing about the crime in Mexico. Well, we have crime in America, we have crime in Chicago. It's not like we're without crime, you just be careful and you know where to go.
Yeah.
And where not to go.
If I was to go there, I wouldn't know where to go.
Right, you would have to go with a friend who knows, you know, the area, that way you know where it's okay to go and where it's not. I think it's like that everywhere in the world. There's safe neighborhoods and there's dangerous neighborhoods. And you watch yourself more in a dangerous neighborhood than you do in a safe one.
No.
Well now.
Ya me piqué.
Your
she liked it now.
Now your mom's the comedian.
I'm doing like that every time.
You're a funny girl, huh? Now, Lupita, if you have anybody that wants to shave their head and you want to do it in your shop, you can call me and I'll come down and we'll shoot it.
Or my house?
If you want to do it in your house or your salon would be fine. You just call
it's
me.
It's not my salon. But I don't think so. They let me, but at home, it's okay.
Yeah, you can just call me and I'll come down and do, you know, if you have a couple of girls that don't want to take the trip up here.
Nice. Everybody look at me. I don't like bed. Maybe they want.
Exactly. Because I'm going to bet $10 with Brian that you're going to bring me a model. So far I'm up $20.
My lunch?
Exactly. I'm up $20 so far.
Okay, this.
Sandra, show your mom where we shoot the after footage.
Over here.
So Sandra knows the whole business. Beautiful. That's right. The family that shaves together stays together. So it's funny that we have mother and daughter, and then on our side we have father and son.
Really?
Well, I just shaved mine, and Isaac just shaved his 2 days ago.
Oh, that's a nice coincidence.
Awesome. All right, Sandra, come here a minute. We're going to get some after footage with your mom. Show her the poses that she needs to do. First, you put one shoulder to the glass.
Ah,
sí.
Ah,
sure,
it
knows. Sí, le entiendo lo que está diciendo.
Beautiful. And a big smile. She doesn't believe in it. It's against her. I think she's Jewish. All right, and then tell her to turn to put their shoulders on the glass. Both shoulders on the glass. Yeah. Oh, beautiful. Lupita, I think you look fantastic.
Thank you.
I think you look better without the hair. Very beautiful. Alright, Sandra, jump back in there and get some more nice shots with the two of you guys. Actually, if you both turn this way, that's it. Excellent. We told Sandra that when our models don't smile, we tickle them. It works beautifully. Fantastic. All right, we're all set.